What's the charge?
Murder.
Pleased to meet you, Jenny.
No worries, Governor.
I just found her, like, wasn't me. Wasn't.
I've been discharged as the Governor of Wentworth.
And what's the charge?
The abduction of a minor, Miss Ferguson. One Shane Munro.
For God's sake!
Didn't think I'd be back, did you?
Sherlock.
Over. Okay, Davies, this time.
I can't stand dykes.
Can't take the competition, can you? Yours.
Well, anybody got any complaints? Very smart. What does that prove? Oh. What do you think it proves?
You've flown a team with everybody.
Come. You must help quick. They are getting Pixie.
You will not finish this, bitch. Frank, I'll be back.
I'll be back for you.
You hear me?
There you'll be charged with murder. Do you wish to say anything in answer to the charge? You're not obliged to do so unless you wish. But anything you do say may be taken down in writing and given in evidence against you.
I think it's me, Meg.
Either she was pulling a shifty.
One of them was B. Smith.
Just do it, please, Daddy.
Oh.
You don't seem to be too popular, dear.
Don't expect any leniency from me. I'm going back the only way possible. I'm going to commit a crime. They'll have to take me back then, won't they?
Oh, yes. I have ideas.
What do you say we have a drink tonight? And you can tell me what they are.
Although you might not have time to use it before they ship you off to the black hole.
What? What's going on here? Joyce.
She's really been fooling everyone, hasn't she?
She won't talk her way out of this.
I have just bashed a prisoner, and I'm glad I did it. So are you going to phone the department, or will I?
We all know how Arnie Ballinger takes care of disloyal staff, don't we?
What the hell are you doing, you stupid little bitch? you mongrel!
Could you think of it? I wouldn't have missed it for the world. Bye.
Keep very still and very quiet. Understand?
Also face the fact he may never walk again. I am sorry.
I'm locked up in here and you've killed my Nana. You murderer!
Lovely to meet you, dear. We've heard so much about you.
But spend a long time on the wrong side of your own bars.
The matter's closed.
Nothing I can do.
Sticking's different to killing, isn't it? I know how it feels, and if you don't tell me, I might just have to find out for myself. Oh, yeah. And if you change your mind about having a game, let me know.
I'm determined to marry her.
I can't.
Reb Keane's going back to Wentworth, Joan. I want her dead.
I mean, it's a wonder she's still alive.
When do we start?
Tomorrow be all right.
You want to see? Just be in the dining room tonight.
And so's Connors when we framed her for doing it.
So we got to get her first, right?
What are you going to do to her?
What I'd do to any lagger. I'm going to kill her.
You stupid young thing! When the conjurers get hold of you, they're going to do that to your face!
This is some kind of joke.
It's no joke, Ferguson.
This pregnancy the real thing.
What?
If she doesn't, I'll kill you.
Who put me in there?
Like I said in the note, Kelly, with Lurch supplying the muscle power.
Yeah, and what about that alibi that Kelly was with Patterson?
It's easy. Patterson hates pain. Kelly made us
to me being top dog.
Not the dust.
Look! I'm your real mother.
Just found out he's got a secret.
An officer's been assaulted, and a prisoner's been found dead in her cell. She's been murdered. It's Lou Kelly.
Gotta get the old girl nice and shiny for Reed.
She'll be needing it.
Thank you, Miss Ferguson. I think this is the start of a very fruitful collaboration.
He has been conning us. And if he has, him and that Maxwell bitch won't know what's hit him! And I'll make them pay dearly for all the hurt they've caused. Because now I've got nothing to lose. I'll be seeing you. Jeez. I'm gonna settle that myself. And I have decided that between the two of us, we're going to get rid of them once and for all.
Bon voyage.
We're going to make sure the freak starts her day with a real big bang!
You tell me when I can get her.
I will.
You promise?
Yes, I promise. This time no one will stop you.
Happy viewing, screws.
Probably her boss. From the sound of it, she's in trouble from both sides of the law.
Change your mind by midday tomorrow, or the daughter will get it. Lucky she turned up, aren't you?
Looney's gonna kill her, and I'm gonna show you what a real top dog looks like.
Give me that knife, Rita.
They said that about Kath.
And quarantined.
Oh, those poor kids.
Oh, hell, Lexi Patterson, Rodney was taking her up there.
Oh, let's go.
We've drifted a lot further than I thought we had. There's land, all right. But we're a hell of a long way from civilization.
We'll just have to make sure she doesn't get out. Then the prison's ours.
I'm back, Dara. The honeymoon's over.
The CFA have lost control of the fires. They're requesting volunteers from Wentworth.
Oh, I think it's a baby. Oh.
They found a body this morning, burnt beyond recognition.
Oh my God.
They don't know yet, Meg. They don't know anything for sure. Just be prepared in case.
Ask her how he killed his father and let her take the blame for it. Go on, ask her! Ask her!
Girl, keep it up and you won't get hurt.
As far as I'm concerned, she's mine. And no one's ever going to take her away from me.
It's time to show the slime he's getting way out of his depth.
Cops came screaming around the corner and I nearly took off myself.
Thanks.
And Abbo, bitch, you're gonna pay for that.
Let's see how long you stay in business with no customers.
Your fault.
It's a bloody setup.
Mr. Adams, contact the department. But in my capacity as acting governor, I am transferring Rita Connors to Blackmore immediately.
You bitch! It's a setup! It's a bloody setup!
Like real fireworks coming up.
Yeah, well, I hope they know what they're doing.
Mrs. Morris, Mrs. Pringle, and Mr. Jackson. Them wish they had never heard of Phil Clayton and City Probe.
Believe me, Mr. Adams, this is just the start.
Otherwise, I'll make other arrangements.
You know where to find me if you change your mind.
Are you sure I can't give you a reference?
Tell anyone, all right? We just need some time.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
I have perfectly valid reasons for my decisions.
Does your barky boyfriend have anything to do with them? Sorry. I should have said your ex-barky boyfriend.
She's dying. At 100 miles an hour.
$100,000 will do me nicely. Let's do the job.